So you want to get into IT, or you think you might want to get into IT. Well, great, this video is for you. Consider this video your handy beginner's guide for getting started in IT, no matter what your experience level. So in this video, we'll quickly give you the inside scoop on things you actually want to know. Why IT jobs are awesome. Spoiler, they pay well, are in demand, and offer great options for work-life balance. What kind of companies hire IT support specialists, which transferable skills and talents you may already have at the ready that will help you succeed in IT, and how you can get started in IT without previous experience. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more great content on all things in the IT career space. So let's get into it. Why IT jobs are awesome. First up, they're in high demand. Tech is a growing industry and added millions of jobs over the past decade. When it comes to IT support specialist jobs specifically, you'll find nearly 250,000 job postings in the US each year. Over a third of those job postings are for entry-level positions, and opportunities are in nearly every industry. There are IT jobs in movies, video games, education, healthcare, the automotive industry, you name it. You could even be an IT pro who works for the FBI or for the San Diego Zoo. Think about your hobbies and interests and consider how they can be melded with a career in IT. Another reason IT jobs are awesome, great pay. The median salary is about $51,000 in the US, and your salary will vary, of course, depending on where you live and who you work for. But the point is, starting salaries in IT are impressive. Not only are IT salaries impressive, but so is work-life balance. Work cultures are evolving, especially in the tech industry. To promote both quality of life and productivity, IT pros often have more flexible schedule options. And many IT jobs involve remote work too, if working in pajamas is more your style. Did you know you may already have many of the skills you need to work in IT? We all have natural abilities and talents, and some of yours may be positioning you perfectly to succeed in IT. Are you a people person? Do you find creative ways to solve problems? Or do you fix things around the house? Take a look at this list. Do you spot any traits as areas where you shine? If you're still wondering if IT is right for you, you can take our quiz linked in the description to get your answer. Now that you know which soft skills may help you, let's talk quickly about the things that will help you when getting into IT support. If you're not familiar, IT certifications show you that you can walk the walk, not just talk the talk. What's really cool about certifications is they prepare you for the technical skills needed in the IT world. Even better, you do not necessarily need a 4 or even 2-year degree to get into IT. A degree is not always required for IT support jobs. 88% of HR managers use certifications as a screening tool or hiring criteria. We'll get to more info on certifications in this playlist, but for now, know that the CompTIA A+ certification is the industry standard in IT careers and will help you get your foot in the door. Many employers recommend it, and some even require it. This includes big names such as IBM, Canon, Dell Alienware, and the US Department of Defense. Yep, that's right. Now, you know the perks of getting into IT, the pay, the types of companies that hire IT support pros, and what skills and traits you may already have that make you perfect for IT. In the next video in this series, we'll show you what a day in the life looks like as a beginner in IT support, usually with a title like IT Support Specialist or Help Desk. If you're already convinced, you can head on over to our How to Get Started in IT Support video in this series.